moves it back into the New Jersey zone. Now Strachan with a chance. Oh, it gets behind Brodeur, and then it is stuffed in. Sean Bergenheim ties the game at two.
And for some reason, Marty Brodeur is having a tough time with these kind of shots. It's been happening all series long. The Devils thought there should have been a penalty. Kovalchuk got tripped down. There was no penalty. You'll see Kovalchuk, he's down on the ice. It leads to an opportunity for Florida in transition. They have numbers. Brodeur has a tough time tracking that puck. And then Sean Bergenheim jumps on it. Tyson Strachan, a defenseman, jumps in. Then the quick hands from Sean Bergenheim. Kenny, we talked about him last year with the Tampa Bay Lightning. Bergenheim had 9 goals and 2 assists in 16 games. And that's his third goal of the playoffs. I mean, he has had a phenomenal run the last two playoffs, all in Florida.
Bergenheim with a goal in game one, a goal in game three, and now a goal in game six. As the Panthers have battled back from a 2-0 deficit with 2 goals in under 6 minutes. Florida looking for more. Here's Kopecky with a backhand shot through the crease.